the Show has baseball from the Lone Star State as we get a look inside Globe Life Field. It's the second game of the National League Championship Series between the San Diego Padres and the Los Angeles Dodgers. Game two of this year's NLCS starts right now. In the hit will be Trent Grisham. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. The 3-1. And we could be in for a cold one tonight. 52 degrees at game time, but should see the 40s before we're through. Hit out towards second. And that's out number one. Next up is Fernando Tatis Jr. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. Here's Manny Machado now. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Bauer into his motion. 2-2 pitch on its way. Bouncer up the middle. And a good effort on the dive that time, but this will get by him for a base hit. At the plate now, Eric Hosmer. 1-2 offering looked like a slider that time, but it's 2-2.
The classic back foot slider right there with two strikes. Usually gets a ton of swing and misses. Nice layoff right there. Fight for another pitch.
Fouled away. The 2-2 one more time.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
And he struck him out. So he was forced to make nine pitches that at bat, but he'll take it as the inning is over. Here's Mookie Betts. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1 home. It's a slider looked at and called a strike. And he takes strike three called on the fastball. One gone. No one on with one down. Striding to the plate will be Corey Seager.
Seager.
1-2.
Got a pitch to the ballpark's dimensions right here. Love the execution of that pitch down in the zone. Got to keep the ball in the yard.
Two balls and two strikes to Corey Seager.
You can definitely tell with that foul off right there that he's picking up spin on this pitcher's off-speed stuff. Maybe expect a fastball on this next one.
And it's fouled away. 2-2 one more time. It's laid off and the count runs full.
These are the kind of ABs, regardless of the outcome, you go back to the dugout as an offensive player, and your teammates are loving on you for making that pitcher work and battling it out.
He throws him on the fastball there. Corey Seager becomes the second out of the bottom of the first. And this is taken for a called strike, and he's not in love with that call either. It's 1-2 now. And he fouls this one off.
Hey, this guy's dialed in right now. Two strikeouts and still working ahead. This is going to be a tough test for the offense.
That gets down, and the inning continues.
That is good. The center fielder, Cody.
To the plate now, Cody Bellinger. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. Set to get underway, and standing in is the veteran outfielder, Tommy Pham. 1-1.
Whoa, that pitch is out.
Now a ball lying toward the gap in left center, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Into the box, Will Myers. 2-2 count to Will Myers. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal, you can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Will Myers becomes the first out of the inning. Fans off and running. Pitches high. The throw. Perfect throw, and they got him at second. No score here as we play any number two. 3-1. Austin Nola would be next. And a half swing here, but this is in there for a called strike two. Lifted in the air to center field. Bellinger's under it, and the inning is over. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and next will be the imposing power bat, Will Smith. The 1-1 home.
2-1.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at-bat. One might be coming right here.
Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball.
They know the threat this guy poses at the plate. I know it's a 3-1 in this situation right here, but I cannot believe for the life of me this pitcher is going to come anywhere near the middle of the zone.
The first baseman, Matt.
And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2.
Looked like he tried to elevate a fastball on that 2-2 pitch there, but kind of overdid it. With a pitch that high, it's pretty easy to lay off if you're the hitter.
He'll try it again, 3-2. Fouled off. Smith aboard here at first with nobody out. Fouled away. The next 3-2. Taylor made to short. 6-4-3, and they turn the double play. Now at the plate here is A.J. Pollock.
A.J. Pollock.
3-2 pitch. Full count still.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch for him today.
Another full count pitch home. There's ball four. Now it'll be Gavin Lux. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Gavin.
1-1.
Hey, guys, that fastball just registered 97 miles an hour. On a night like tonight where it's super cold out, if you don't get to head to that baseball right there and you get jammed, it's almost like getting stung by a pack of wasps.
2-2 count. Here it comes. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Third set to get underway, and that brings up Austin Nola. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Breaking ball that time, but misses out of the zone.
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout, this guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin inning number three. So now the pitcher, Denelson Lamet. This is a textbook sacrifice situation, so let's see if that's the call. Now a bunt attempt here. Only plays to first, so the pitcher does his job as it's a successful sacrifice. One out now in the San Diego third, and that brings up Trent Grisham. 1-1. Fly ball right down the line and left. Pollock has a read on it, and that's the second out of the inning. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now. Next to dig in, Fernando Tatis Jr. struck out in his first at-bat. Ready with the 3-1. And that misses ball four. So it's first and second now with two out. Two on, two out. And standing in now, the always dangerous third baseman, Manny Machado. The 2-2. A little bouncer. Nola over at second. Tatis at first. Two out in the inning. And the inning goes away in unceremonious fashion on a swing and a miss at a ball way outside the strike zone. Bottom of the inning now. And next will be the pitcher, Trevor Bauer. Now the 1-1 pitch. Taken. Yeah. Strike two. Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball, and the hitter just fouls that one off.
High and deep down the left field line, but this will wind up being a foul ball. Swing and a miss as he starts the third the same way he ended the second, with a punch out, one away. At the plate now is Mookie Betts. He went down on strikes in his last at bat.
Yeah, always frustrating to go down looking. Everybody does it though. You'll have a few ABs where you get completely fooled. Look for him to be on the attack early in the at bat.
And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away now. Two down, no one on base. And up next, the former All-Star shortstop, Corey Seager. Hit sharply on the ground. Throw to first, beats him easily, and the side is retired. Now to the plate. Here is Eric Hosmer, struck out in his last trip to the plate.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Squared that one up just a little late.
This guy's been throwing the ball great so far, but it's going to be tested here. 4, 5, and 6 coming up this part of the lineup.
3-2 now. Now a payoff pitch home.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating and feeling really good about his fastball. Took back to back.
3-2, one more time. And he pops him up, drifting toward the left side of the infield. And there's the first out. So bases are empty with one gone. And up next, it'll be the outfielder, Tommy Pham. A 1-2 pitch. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. And this misses, so that'll fill the count at 3-2. Will Myers waits on deck. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out. So here's Will Myers. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Again, he sends it out of play. No runs, two hits, no errors in the ballgame for the Padres. Grounded back up the middle, and that finds its way through for a base hit. At the plate, Jake Cronenworth. Lifted into the air to shallow center. And he's able to get there on the long run, and he covered a lot of ground there as the side is retired. ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And standing in is the veteran third baseman, Justin Turner.
The old adage, pitching and defense have been stellar so far. They've certainly kept both offenses in check.
Grounded to the right. And that is through into right field for a single. Standing in now, Cody Bellinger. Working for the punch out and the offering. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Digging in next, Will Smith. Worked a walk his first time up. Swing and a miss on the pitch outside. One and two now.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball. You could tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
The 1-2. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. Next up is Max Muncy. He's 0-for-1 thus far. He's set and the 2-1 pitch.
No reason to sit on anything other than hard stuff in a location you like and drive it right now.
Fastball swung on and missed.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
Hit back up the middle. Scooped up. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first. Saves an error as the side is retired. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. And next to hit is the catcher, Austin Nova. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. It's a 2-2 count to the Padres catcher. Hard hit towards center. Bellinger is there, and he has it for the first out. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Denelson Lament. 1-1. Strike two, swinging. One out, nobody on. And this is swung on and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the fifth. So now here is Trent Grisham. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Still hanging with him, another good swing to keep it going. Struck him out, his seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and coming forward, the veteran outfielder, A.J. Pollock. The 1-1 home. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline. But that finds its way through for a base hit. And now it'll rattle up against the wall. And it's a good start to the inning for the Dodgers on the leadoff double.
The batter, number nine, second baseman, Gavin.
So now to the plate, Gavin Lux.
Two and one.
Pollock stands at second with no outs. Too high that time, and it's 3-1. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Swings through it for strike number two. Grounded up the first baseline. Oh, look at Hosmer. It's in time. That was exceptional. He got the out and prevented the runner from having a chance to score.
Up next to the pitcher, Trevor Bauer.
And now in the box, Trevor Bauer looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
And he can't allow the same thing to happen in this situation. This is a big time spot in this game. He's got to find a way to put the ball in play.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
3-1 to him now. From the belt, kicks and deals. There's a fastball that's lapped out to left center, and this is going to get down for a base hit. A runner from third crosses the plate, and they've taken a 1-0 lead. Into the box now, Mookie Betts. 2-1 now to Mookie.
I got a couple strikeouts early in the game, but he's done a much better job in this at bat, trying to get ahead and put himself in a good hitter's count.
Fielded cleanly, barehanded for one. On to Hosmer, a double play, and that ends the inning. And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. It was a walk in his last trip. Padres shortstop ahead with a 3-ball, 1-strike count.
Great AB up until this point. A walk right here could really just infuse some confidence into this lineup.
Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here.
I mean, this offense has struggled because they haven't been able to make the adjustment. He stayed staunch on the outer half, and these guys have not worked the ball the other way.
Seager shading to his right, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. And in steps Manny Machado. He singled and two trips to the plate thus far. Bases are empty, one man in. Hit out towards second. He's got it. On to first, and there are two down. First baseman Eric Hosmer is in. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Two out, nobody on. Swing and a line drive. And that's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far. Now, Tommy Pham. Called strike, and he's behind 1-2.
You could tell this guy's got great feel for all his stuff right now. To break out that nasty hammer right there, this guy's on point.
The count now at 2-2. Bauer pauses. Here's the pitch. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. Betts has a read on it, and he's got it for the final out of the frame. Joe Musgrove enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 44.
Here's Corey Seager. Lifetime numbers against Joe Musgrove. He's a 333 hitter. 1-1. Popped high in the air. Machado over to his left. One down. Now with the plate is Justin Turner. Two base hits, both singles to this point. Hit the target, but this is low. 2-1.
Count 2-1.
Hard liner, but picked up on a hop. Throw gets him. Two down. So the next to bat will be Cody Bellinger. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Corey Knebel is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 46.
Here's Will Myers. His head-to-head numbers against Corey Knebel. Not a big sample size, 0-for-1. rushes on the ground over to first. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. And at the plate is Jake Cronenworth. So 2-2 now.
You like the modern style of baseball. Here it is. Both starters kept their teams in the game. It's close right now. Now we hand it over to the nasty bullpens. Let's see what matchups are going to take place.
To first, reined in. And he'll step on first for the out, three unassisted. That'll bring up Austin Nola. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here.
Yeah, Matty, it's always a little frustrating when you square one up. You hit a solid line drive like he did, and all you have to show for it is a jog back to the dugout. That can get in your head for a little while. Hey, I still believe in my heart the best pitch is a well-executed fastball down the way, and that's exactly what that is. He swings at that. That's off the end of the bat. That's not hard contact at all, and that's an easy out for the defense.
And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up. Liner toward right center. That's his first base hit, making one for two now. Scott Alexander will get the ball here as he looks to get the final out in the top of the seventh. Brian O'Grady will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
Number five, Brian O'Grady.
Here comes the 1-2.
There's not too many umpires in the game that are going to ring that first strike right there. That was borderline up, even though it was in the zone.
And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
Well, this has been a good at-bat. He's now worked the count full to 3-2. It allows the runner on first to be on the move with two away.
This is hit the other way out toward left field. Pollock finds some space out there for the catch to retire the side. Leone Kella will take over on the mound to start the bottom of the seventh.
Number 27.
Last half of the seventh here, and now it will be the catcher, Will Smith. Ball and two strikes now.
One and two.
Can't say he's tickling around the zone. Those last two pitches were pretty much grooved right down the middle, but it didn't bite him.
And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
He might have to look for a different way to put this guy away on 2-2. He's already seen the curveball a couple of times, so he might be looking for it.
And there's the good curveball as he set down on strikes for the second time here tonight. Fouled away. Now another 1-2. And it's another K. So back-to-back strikeout victims to start this relief outing.
The left fielder,
next
11.
Up for Los Angeles, A.J. Pollock. Two outs already on the K this inning, so he'll be looking to do better. And that fastball's too
one
much
ball.
For him there. 1-2.
Hey, this could be a huge momentum swing for this team right here. Relief pitcher has come busting through the gates and done his job. Try and get this team back in the dugout where the offense can get rolling.
Still even at 2-2. The pitch. Struck him out, so he makes quick work of him here. Three straight strikeouts, and the side is retired. Tommy Kingley will come on now, and he'll slide into the seventh spot in the lineup following the double switch. Chris Taylor is into the ballgame as well, as he'll slide into the pitcher's spot, hitting ninth now on the double switch. The 1-1 home. takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. And he fouls this one off. He'll try again, 1-2. Oh, and they pull the string, and a good changeup there as he swings and misses, and he's set down on strikes for the second time tonight. So one man gone for the Flyers in their half of the eighth, and up steps the big bat of Fernando Tatis Jr. Lays off the 1-2 changeup, and he's worked it back to 2-2. And he comes back with one down and in for ball three. In the on-deck circle is Manny Machado. He'll bat next. Now a ball line hard toward right center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. Around second. He's on his way to third. The relay throw. And it's in time as he's out at third as the good relay gets him. Into the box, Manny Machado. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Did well just to make contact there as he spoils off a good changeup. Here's the 2-2. Hit hard on the ground to the right. And this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single. Blake Treinen enters the ballgame out of the pen, looking for the final out here in the top of inning number eight. Time call here, as with the potential tying run aboard, they'll make the move to get a little more speed out there. Quick check on that tying run at first, and he'll get back in standing. In now, Eric Hosmer. On the run, this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. And that ends the inning. Tim Hill is on the pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Bottom of inning number eight set to go. And up next will be Gavin Lux. Heading out towards shallow right. There to take it is Myers, and that's the first out. Now into the box, Chris Taylor. He's getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench just a little bit ago. Here comes the 1-2. Hit weakly back to the mound. And there are two away now. So that'll bring in Mookie Betts.
Mookie Betts.
One and one, here it is. Hit in the air down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. Another 1-2 delivery. Here's a blooper out toward left center. Grisham charging forward, but it's down as that drops in for a two-out single. So that'll extend the inning, and with two away, bring up Corey Seager. At the plate now, Corey Seager. Good job going down and hanging with it that time. A swing and a miss at a sinker. The strikeout retires the side. Inning is over. Kenley Jansen comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. So now to the plate, Tommy Pham. Career matchup numbers against Kenley Jansen. He's 2-for-4. Here now the 2-2.
Thank you.
Will Myers waits on deck. Fastball got him looking. As that had two seam action on it, one gone. And stepping in, Will Myers. He grounded out last time up. In for strike two. Strikes him out as well. So two punch outs to begin the outing out of the pen. Digging in will be Jake Cronenworth. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. San Diego down to their final strike. Scooped up. A crowd nearing 50,000 on its feet here in Arlington. And another foul ball. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Another one sent foul. One strike from a shutout. Here it comes.
I don't blame the pitcher one bit for trying to get to Chase right there. He's been fouling everything off. He's still got the entire arsenal open to him. So we'll see what pitch he comes with next.
Lifted down the line and left. And a reach, but he can't get there as it falls. And he'll be called out at second. And a tough way to end it here as this ball game is over.
Wow, that game flew by, but that's what happens when you get a well-pitched one-run game. Both hurlers battled, and it's almost a shame somebody had to lose this one.
Time for one final check of the line score as you see the key players there in this shutout victory. And that one run held up tonight, 1-0 the final. Los Angeles have evened up this series in one game apiece. Trevor Bauer gets the W on the mound, so that'll do it for us. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
Here now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Dodgers. One run, five hits, no errors. They left five men on base. For the Padres, no run, eight hits, no errors. They left seven men on base. Time of the ball game, a swift 2 hours and 19 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.